Was it your shirt saying Mel Gibson is an asshole? You know, just because you hate Jews doesn't make you an asshole.
No, it's not the Jews, it's the booze that makes him an asshole.
Okay, you know what? You know what? Wait. I'm very uncomfortable. Wait. This is important. Stop. This guy with a tie-dye t-shirt here. What the fuck are you doing here? Why are you wearing a tie-dye t-shirt?
You're a weed smoker.
You're a
weed smoker, huh?
Yeah. You don't belong in a punk show, dude. There must be a rave around here somewhere you can go.
You're not a rave, dude.
Such a dick. What a dick. Not mine. Biggest dick I know.
Wait, do you got flip-flops on, too? You got sandals on? Sandals on, pretty boy?
I got titties.
Yeah, titties are fucked, too. You want fucking boots?
You know what boots are great for?
Yeah, I know.
They're great for stomping hippies.